What is the new trade war hiding? Is this just a trade war, or is there something bigger lurking behind? Import tariffs are paid by consumers and businesses. They bear the cost of any trade war. China has become the world's workshop with investments from American and European companies. Globalization made it more effective to order manufactured goods from China than to produce them domestically. Industries moved to China. The industrial structure of the world changed. Profits soared and prices went down, creating an abundance of products manufactured in China. So why suddenly start a trade war on China? Import tariffs do not work. They raise costs for consumers and businesses, create inflation, and reduce investment. Most developed countries have the lowest tariffs, while some of the poorest countries have the highest. Tariffs work by imposing a tax on imported goods, making them more expensive. This increase in cost is often passed on to consumers, reducing their purchasing power. As prices rise, inflation can set in, eroding the value of money and making everyday goods more expensive. High tariffs also deter investment. Businesses facing higher costs for imported materials may cut back on spending, leading to reduced economic growth. Investors may shy away from markets with high tariffs, fearing lower returns and increased risks. Moreover, tariffs often lead to retaliation. Countries affected by tariffs typically respond with their own tariffs, creating a cycle of increasing trade barriers. This tit-for-tat escalation can harm global trade, reduce market access, and further strain international relations. The motivation is not economic, it is strategic. China is no longer content with just seeing its GDP grow and its citizens becoming richer. China wants a role as a military superpower, matching its newly developed economic power. China wants its sphere of influence, an area where it can set the rules and exert decisive influence. This area of influence can only be taken from the USA. China wants to share world domination with the USA as an equal power. The new trade war aims to decouple Western economies from the Chinese economy. The two blocs must at least prepare for the eventuality of a military conflict. This is what the trade war is hiding: preparation for a military conflict. As we navigate these turbulent times, we must ask ourselves, is there a way to balance economic interests with strategic imperatives? Can we find a path to peace and prosperity without resorting to conflict?